Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. So today I'll be transforming men's shirt into apron. Size of the shirt could be 38 or above, as size of shirt won't matter much because we can increase the length of string that is used to tie a knot in an apron. And yes, do not forget to like, share and subscribe, and let's get started with the video. For transforming men's shirt into apron, we require ribbon that should be wide, then fabric glue and pair of scissors. Yep, that's it. First of all, we are going to separate front and back of shirt with the help of scissors. Cut sleeves also. Once you're done, this is what you get after separating front and back of shirt. Now we are going to hem sides, but before that we need to attach ribbon so that we can tie our apron. Fold edges of shirt which we are going to hem, and then take ribbon and place it at center of shirt and make a hole with the help of scissors. This is how it looks. Now enter ribbon through this hole and use fabric glue to secure it at place. Now hem edges with the help of fabric glue. So now we have to cut ribbon. For that I am taking length of ribbon equal to the breadth of shirt, or else you can measure your waist and cut it accordingly. Repeat it on other side too. Fold area which we are going to hem, and then fold your shirt to the half so that we are able to make hole at same place like we made it on the other side. Repeat all the steps that we did on left side. So yes, our apron is ready. I hope you liked it. Do try this. Do let me know what else you want me to post. Thank you for watching and do subscribe my channel.